Good morning. Steve and I are in Anacortes this morning and we're going for a walk at Sharp Park and we're near the pond. And it's around 9:30 and it's a little drizzly rain and we're gonna see what we can find out here in the woods. The trail out here is real nice. Here's some trees that the woodpeckers have been working on. I don't know if you can hear the rain on the leaves. This area has a large marsh, cattails. So right now we're hearing lots of red-winged blackbirds. Well, we're seeing that it's pretty wet, very green, very refreshing. Birds are active this morning. It's fun to see all the sword ferns getting all their new growth. Well, we've come about 0.6 miles. It's been really nice. You go through the pond area, then the woods area, and then you come out here at the shore. Looking to the north and west, the San Juan Islands. A couple boats out. Strait of Juan de Fuca goes out to the Pacific. And the Olympic Mountains and Olympic National Park. And I mentioned it before, but these are the madrona trees that grow in the coastal areas here, saltwater. And they're blooming. They smell really pretty. Real pretty trunks and bark. Well, we're almost back to the car. We've done about 2.5 miles. It was really great to walk out and see the water. Now we just came back by the pond, and this is a nice park if you're in the area. Hope you have a great weekend.